Sometimes these gifts are painful. So painful that I want to cry. Because I've been seeing a lot of stuff. And I just don't want to put it all on the internet. But I see that my family is not my family. I keep seeing it over and over. Because something happened to my son. By his friends. And it scares me.